Start with this one. Dang it, Kitty. She did that on purpose.
She did. She looked at it, and then, like, the second I was like...
So, Bionic Commando.
Capcom.
Capcom. Come on.
I didn't clean this one yet, so I might need to get cleaned.
I'll put them in here.
I'll put Metal Gear in.
Shut up, Metal Gear. It's my kitty wall.
My seat.
Is that right?
Yeah.
So I can't get into the Jeep.
Yeah, I don't know. Metal Gear is like a complicated game. I don't know. It's like a stealth game, so you can't be seen by any of those guys.
Kitty. We went down the right side. Oh, but it's the wrong side. You play.
I'm cleaning the game.
Metal Gear. I don't think there's a possible way to get around him.
Just go.
Getting sleepy.
You still a van? I feel asleep.
I feel asleep.
Okay.
Yeah, we can do the other. I suck at Metal Gear.
Doing Bionic Commando next. The type of game you're good at.
How do you know? Because there's words?
No. He's got a bionic arm, so you can, like, you can pull yourself up.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. It's Commando, but bionic.
That's cool.
It reminds me of Batman Returns. Like the Batman game where you get his,
Yeah.
Yes, he has like a grappling hook that you can use. with girls.
Can't shoot up.
No.
And bullets. That's weak. Ooh, ooh. Getting good with it.
I have to jump and then grab the ledge.
Oh! Alright, you're trying. What other NES would happen? That would be a good 9 minutes. After your game over.
See, I feel like this game would have done great with a free button controller.
Probably.
That way you could still jump.
Better than I did with the swinging part. Spidey all day. Try the mechanics they stole to make Spider-Man.
No, that was way up. Do anything in here?
Yeah. Communicate instead of the wire thing. Totally do wiretap now.
So then I wiretap?
Mm-hmm. They let you? Pity. You're a great door, you know. Come on, move. Can't see anything you're doing. Hey, move. Come on. Come on.
Lay down.
Huh. Don't be mean. Thank you. dad's weak.
Okay.
All right. Bubble bobble.
Mm-hmm. Bubble bobble next.
These Cheez-Its are addictive. And you're not real ones. Little Dutch. Cheddar crackers. What did your mother get? Like 10th level or something?
She got to the 30th level.
30th level? I can tell you.
Well, it's unlimited continues.
Oh. It's still good.
Good luck.
My stomach's grumbling. Reminds me of Mario Brothers. I don't know why.
It's one of those old arcade games. It's the same like arcade. Bubble Bobble, this is the same guy that's in the Boston, that's like the mascot for like the Boston game.
Kitty wants a cracker. Yeah, you want a cracker?
Yeah, it's cheese.
She's rubbing it. She's so weird. She likes McDonald's fries. Crackers. Doesn't like fish.
She loves cheese puffs.
Yeah.
The only fish she eats is salmon. She only eats the expensive fish.
Yeah.
She loves chicken.
I'll eat them for an hour.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Once you put them in the bubble, you have to jump on the bubbles to pop them. Yeah, it's like Pac-Man. You fold it on the bottom and you just do the top.
That was weak. How would I get a game over on a kid game?
Stop scratching my instructions. You ruined like three of my instructions with this kid.
I'm picking up on the mess.
Good. I don't need crumbs on my floor. I always have crumbs on my floor. Stop it. Stop it. No, you're not. Stop it. Stop ruining my Lego manuals. Somehow find a way to fit these all.
Yeah, I don't know how you're gonna do that. This is the last of our NES games we gotta play?
Yeah.
No, we're gonna do some Super N64, right? Is this supposed to be a ghost? It's baloney. All right, it's good enough. Like and subscribe.